Hello my dear students and welcome back to biology online classes. I am Ravya Patur and today I will be teaching you English grammar. We will be studying chapter number 20 of class 4 and chapter number 24 of class 5. And the name of the chapter is The Adverb Its Kind. So basically in this chapter we are going to study about what are adverbs and we will be studying about the types of adverbs, the kind of adverbs. Adverbs you have already studied in class 1st, 2nd, 3rd that what are adverbs. Adverbs are the words that describe a verb. Adjectives are the words that describe a noun. But adverbs are the words that describe a verb. What is a verb? A verb is it doing, is it action? Is it doing work? Jo action perform kiye jaate hain, playing, eating, sleeping, running. Theek hai? These are all the verb. And if we describe a word, verb with a certain word, then that is adverb. Okay, so adverb is a word that describes a verb. It tells us more about the action of the verb. Adverb answer the questions such as how. Adverbs जो different types के होते हैं वो इसी basis पर classify होते हैं कि वो क्या describe कर रहे हैं, verb का क्या describe कर रहे हैं. जैसे verb if they are describing how the verb is being done, then they are the adverb of manner. If they are describing when the work is done, then they are the adverb of time. And if they are describing where the work is done, where the verb is done, then they are describing the adverb of place. For example, she writes neatly. So neatly is the manner in which she is writing. So how is she writing? She is writing neatly. So this is adverb of manner. Second, I will go to the school tomorrow. Tomorrow is the time. We are getting to know about the time when she will go to school. When? The question is answered. The question when is answered. That's why this is the adverb of time. Then it is sunny outside. Outside means the place. Where it is out, where it is sunny? It is sunny outside. So outside is the adverb of place. So let's study about them in detail. Kinds of adverbs. The first one is adverb of manner, and this describes, this answers the question how the verb is being done. For example, a deer runs very fast. How does the deer run? Very fast. So fast is the adverb of manner. The sun shone brightly. How did the sun shine? The sun shined brightly. So brightly is the adverb of manner. Next are the adverb of time. Adverb of time, जैसे कि adverb of time जो होते हैं, वो describe करते हैं, they answer the question when, कि कब वो verb किया गया. For example, everyone arrived early. When did everyone arrive? Everyone arrived early. So early is the adverb of time. Second is hurry. The bus is leaving soon. Soon is the adverb of time because it is telling us that when the action will be or action is being done. Next are the adverb of place, which answers the question where. For example, bring that ball here. Here is answering the question where. That's why this is the adverb of place. Next is the children are playing upstairs. Upstairs is describing the place where the children are playing. So upstairs is the adverb of place. So similarly, near, away, inside, outside, nowhere, somewhere, indoors, outdoors, abroad, these are all the adverb of place. Next are the adverb of frequency and they describe how often. Kab kab ya kisne time tak ye kab kab, how often the verb is being done. This is adverb of frequency. Jaise ki always, matlab hamesha, monthly, sometimes, frequently, usually, twice, fortnightly, daily, these are the adverb of frequency because they are answering the question how often, kab. So these are the adverb of frequency. Next are the adverb of duration. Duration batata hai ki kitne samay tak ya how long the work is being done. For example, somebody is playing. So how long that person is playing, that will describe, that thing will be described by adverb of duration because it will tell the duration, it will tell the time period for which the action is being done. For ages, a long time, all year, for a week, these are all the adverb of duration because they are telling us the duration for which the verb is being done. Next are the interrogative adverbs. Interrogative adverbs are the words where, when, why and how, in which the question is being asked. They are interrogative adverbs. Jaise ki, where is your father? When did you last visit Mumbai? Why is the baby crying? And how deep is the river? When, where, how and why? These are all the adverb of, these are all interrogative adverbs, because in this the question is being asked. So that was it in this chapter. I hope you have understood whatever I have explained to you. The notes of this chapter you will be getting on School Mitra app. You can download it from there and complete your work in your book and copy. Until my next video, bye bye and take care.